हेलो, प्लीज सर, थैंक यू। थैंक यू, बाय बाय। कब ना कब? हाँ, สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ This
one
is broken
Okay Okay
Okay I will
do Okay No worries
สว
ั
สดีค่ะ
สวัสดีครับ
น้ำไม่ตก Yeah take it off You can take it off
Okay And put here?
Yes. I will sit in your first.
Oh, okay.
B2A and departure gate is number 6.
Okay, great.
Yeah. Please take 5 minutes for check back.
Open it up.
Okay.
สวัสดีครับ
ยังไม่มีใครยืนรอว่ารถคันแรกมีแถมไปใช่ไหม
ยังค่ะ
ฝั่งน้องไม่มี
วิธี
คร
ับ
พี่จุ๋มรถคันแรกจะมีแพมไปด้วยนะคะ
Hello. No, no, it's okay. Just looking the plane.22A. This one, huh? Thank you.
My name is Bala from Mountain. On behalf of all my crew, I'd like to welcome all of you on board the Embraer 190E2, the newest plane that Scoot has to Singapore. Flight time today is 1 hour and 30 minutes. In the flight deck with me is a very senior captain and a Czech airman, Captain Caesar, all the way from Brazil, joining us. And in the cabin, your crew in charge, Ms. Adeline, along with our finest cabin crewies, will make sure that you are able to come down. On route weather conditions expected today are generally smooth with occasional patches of turbulent weather. Therefore, for your own safety and well-being, keep your seatbelt securely fastened while seated, and please refrain from walking around in the cabin and congregating in the areas of the galleys and lavatories. We will be taking off in the next 5 minutes. It's a very short taxi. Please sit back, relax, and have a pleasant flight. Once again, on behalf of all my crew, thank you for choosing to fly with Scoot, the low-cost arm of Singapore Airlines.
Half of our pilots and the rest of our cabin crew, also known as Scooties, we're delighted to welcome you aboard Scoot, the budget arm of Singapore Airlines. We will be scooting off soon. For assistance, please approach any of our scooties. Thank you for choosing to fly with Scoot. Enjoy your Scoot experience. Large electronic devices such as laptops must now be stored. Mobile phones and tablets should be in flight mode. Please take your assigned seat and fasten your seatbelt. Thank you. Slip the life vest over your head. Bring the waist strap around your waist. Connect the clip and pull the strap to tighten. Inflate your life vest only at the exit. To inflate, pull the red tab further downwards. To inflate it further, blow into this tube. There's a light and a whistle for attracting attention. Special life vests are available for children under the age of 4. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will automatically drop from the compartment above. Pull the mask down sharply to activate the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic strap over your head and adjust the strap.
sorry. Can I?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry, can I use the glasses? Thank you.
Your captain Bala Rukmanagan speaking once again. I trust that you've had a pleasant flight thus far. Shortly, in about 5 minutes, we'll commence our descent into Singapore Changi International Airport. In subject to traffic conditions, we'll be landing at 1:50 local time. There is a 1 hour time difference between Thailand and Singapore. For those who would like to reset your watches, current time is 1:20. The weather in Singapore is reported to be good with a ground temperature of 28 degrees Celsius. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for choosing to fly with Scoot, the low-cost arm of Singapore Airlines. We hope to see you again on one of our flights in the near future. Have a pleasant day. Cabin crew, prepare for arrival.
In the overhead compartment or under the seat in front of you. All passengers entering Singapore, including Singapore citizens, must complete the electronic Singapore arrival card with health declaration before proceeding to the arrival immigration. Passengers arriving in or departing Singapore are required to declare if carrying more than $20,000 or its foreign equivalent in physical currency or by other means. The declaration form can be obtained from the Immigration Duty Office. You may approach the immigration officer for assistance. We would like to draw your attention to the severe penalties for drug-related offences in Singapore. Thank you. Ensure tray tables are secure. Window shades should be drawn up. Please ensure your mobile phones and all portable electronic devices are in flight-safe mode. Charging of portable electronic devices are not allowed during landing and taxi on arrival until the seatbelt sign is switched off. All carry-on items, including laptop and notebook computers, should be stowed. Headphones or earphones are not allowed to be worn for landing and taxi on arrival. As a final reminder, please note where the nearest emergency exits are located. The nearest exit may be behind you. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye bye.